So what's up, bosses? Hope everyone's doing fantastic. Now, a few weeks ago now, Scented Intuitions from Instagram sent me a bunch of Arabian Oud samples. So a couple of weeks ago, I was wearing Majestic Woody Intense. So let me back in just a second to tell you all about it. So welcome back, you're watching the Luxury Fragrance Boss channel. My name's Scott, of course I'm the Luxury Fragrance Boss. For those of you that are already subscribers, thank you very much. And for those of you that are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. While you're there, you might as well hit that notification bell as well. That way you never miss another one of my reviews or my top fives, top tens, anything like that. So as I said, a couple of weeks ago, I wore Majestic Woody Intense. Thank you very much to Scented Intuitions on Instagram who sent me, I think it was 13 altogether, 13 samples from Arabian Oud, including Majestic Woody Intense. This is one that I've wanted to try for a little while. I mean, most of you will know that I do have Tartil Silver from Arabian Oud. And it's been, I discovered them last year really, Arabian Oud, when I just happened to be wandering through, I can't remember the name of the shopping centre, but it's in Stratford, Westfield Shopping Centre in Stratford near London. And just happened to, like, me and my wife had gone our separate ways for a couple of, for an hour or so. And I just happened to be walking past and spotted the Arabian Oud store, so I thought I'd go and have a look. I ended up walking out with Tartil Silver. But one of the ones that I read about after that was Majestic Woody Intense. It's one of their top sellers, along with Arabian Night. So I was really, really interested in smelling this one, and I'm so thankful to Scented Intuitions. Thank you so much once again. I finally did have the chance to try this. And this really does remind me of one of my favorite fragrances, which we'll get to in just a second. Let's go over the notes quickly. Now in the top notes, you've got Bergamot and Citronella. In the heart notes, you've got Davana, Lavender and Rosemary. And in the base notes, you've got Oud, Sandalwood and Vanilla. Bizarrely enough, that blend of notes smells a lot like black Afgano. I was actually wearing this for quite a while before it really sort of triggered. I knew it smelled familiar, but I couldn't think why, because it's generally not, black Afgano is not a scent that many other scents really smell like. So I was quite surprised that all of a sudden it triggered, and I was like, this smells just like black Afgano. And I was probably about 2 hours into my day thinking, I definitely know what this smells like, I definitely know it. And somehow, I mean, that's how your nose works, isn't it? So it triggers off memories in your brain. And I mean, with me, I can pretty much go straight to another scent that I think it smells like, and I smell it and then I know it, I can confirm it, if obviously I can find the sample or if I've already got the scent. So I mean, performance wise, I'd say probably about the same as Nasomatto's Black Afgano. Very, very similar scent. It's hard to sort of part them in any way. If anything, I'd say Majestic Woody Intense is a little bit sweeter, probably to do with the vanilla that's inside it. A really good fragrance, very good for performance. It's not cheap though. This is one of their more expensive fragrances, which is $250 for, I think it's for 100 ml, which isn't bad. It's about twice the price of Black Afgano. Only a little bit more than Black Afgano, but you're getting a hell of a lot more for your money. Black Afgano is $185 for the 30ml bottle. So, I mean, you get another 70ml for an extra $60, $75, something, yeah, $65, sorry. My maths isn't very good. It's very late in the day for me here. For me, I would probably go for the Black Afgano, though. The reason I say that is just the quality of the fragrance. This one is very, very nice, but I would tend to lean towards more Black Afgano. But I mean, definitely worth checking it out. If you're interested in getting more juice for your money, definitely worth checking out Majestic Woody Intense. As I said, for performance, they're very, very similar. Projection, I'd say Black Afgano is a little bit stronger. That's something else that sort of surprised me a little bit as well with this one, because I was expecting beast mode with this one. That's what I'd read about Majestic Woody Intense, and it really wasn't. I mean, like I said, Black Afgano, I think, is the stronger one of the two, which is probably why I would lean to that one, as well as sort of the better quality smelling fragrance. But like I said, if you're interested in more juice, definitely worth checking that one out. Longevity-wise, you can't fault either of them. You will still wake up smelling that the next morning. Obviously, if you're not showering too that night. like I generally do when I go out for the night, and I tend to shower that evening before going to bed, so I wake up smelling of my Francis. So yeah, I mean, that's my thoughts on Majestic Woody Intense. I hope you enjoyed the review. Give me a thumbs up if you did. Besides that, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. You can find me at Luxury Franks Boss. That way you can keep up to date with the scent of the day that I'm wearing, any videos I've got coming up, anything else like that. Other than that, stay smelling fantastic. Look forward to seeing you very soon, and thank you so much for watching.